going on here?
I wonder what Lopez is more focused on heading into this matchup. How do you think the rest of Legato views Lopez's attraction to Zion Quinn?
Well, let me jump in.
Attraction, no pun intended. It's not toxic attraction, is it? I'm not funny.
Fantasma is now the best they have ever been, in my opinion. Electro Lopez is trying to pay that forward in an attempt to add Zion Quinn into the mix in Legado del Fantasma, strengthening them thus further.
Ooh, that was a mean slap. This guy. Beach slap. Sorry, I gotta say that every time someone gets slapped.
I mean, remember last week we saw Zion Quinn show some of his fun side.
I want to make that a thing now. I want to make that a thing every time someone gets slapped.
Up for women, and I mean, what woman wouldn't find that attractive in a man?
All right, Beth, I'll say it. You find him hot. I get it. Oh, all right, stop the clocks.
Oh, hot or not, Electra Lopez proves her point here tonight.
Here is your winner, Electra Lopez.
Listen, she may well find him hard, but that's not the deal.
Trevor Lopez.
Surely the deal is, the aim of the game is to strengthen Legado del Fantasma as far as you can and take them to the...
What La Madrina wants, La Madrina gets. And what I want right now is Zion Quinn. Zion, you turned a lot of heads last week, especially mine. You were very impressive. So what do you say? How would you like to join Legado del Fantasma?
Ha! Well, I called it.
Oh, boy.
How's it going, sir?
Electro, you really are amazing. But I just can't get down with Legato. I'm sorry.
Nobody says no to Legato, Duffin.
Oh, shit. Double clothesline.
Oh, no one pushes Zion Quinn.
Quinn's a man of many talents, and one of them is kicking ass.
Robert Stone found out the hard way, and so is Wild and Mendoza.
Hey, yo. Joe Kister. Oh my God, I love the crowd, man. Oh my God, wait, we'll get your ass whooped again. Oh my man, the crowd tonight is just on one. Oh my God. Oh, I love the crowd tonight. Oh, the wink. Was that a wink? Did you see a wink? See, Electro.